When Michael felt that the pressures were a bit too much for him, he needed a break. Paul came in from the band Lone Star, and he did the tour, part of the American tour.